Lucy, and I'm reviewing Chapter 9 of the book Rules by Cynthia Lord. This chapter is called Someone Else's House, You Have to Follow the Rules. This chapter takes place at Catherine's new neighbor's house, Christy. The characters in this chapter are Christy, the new neighbor, Catherine, and her dad. Christy is really nice, and in this chapter, she wants Catherine to date a guy. Catherine doesn't want to. The problem in this chapter is that Catherine feels uncomfortable with things that Christy's saying to her. She just feels like she's being pressured. But then, they both go outside and play a little bit of basketball. She feels kind of better, but not completely. Then, her dad comes and she feels better. She feels like she's gonna probably be able to go. Now, then, she goes home and she said, "Oh, I have to go." And Christy says, "Oh, me too, I'm gonna go have dinner." So then, Catherine's problem is solved, and she's home, and she can play games, have fun, and do anything, and Christy's gonna have to do this. I think this chapter was really interesting, and I liked it a lot because Catherine got to be able to go to Christy's house and explore it because Christy already went to her house. So I think it was nice that she got to go to her house. But the weird thing is that Christy was like making Catherine feel uncomfortable, which was kind of weird. So